Now again, next example regarding logical operators and other combinations of different types of relational and increment decrement operations. In that one, first of all we are declaring four variables x, y, z and d. Initially memory allocation for x, y, z and d. We are performing memory allocation in here x, y and z and d. There are four variables. First of all, x is initialized by 4 and y is initialized by 6. But what about default value of z and d? Actually, z and d is used in second case. This is the case 1, this is the case 2. First of all, we are testing only x, y combinations. In that case, some output device monitor. In that expressions, first one, what is the highest priority in that case? Highest priority is taken by plus plus because it is post. Then next highest priority is taken by end operations. And clear, first operand ka x plus plus, second operand is printf computer. Next one, what is the first operand for or? First operand for or is y, because assignment will takes least priority. This is expression mein sabse low priority kiska hai? Assignment ka. Next closing like that. First of all, sabse pehle outer operator kaun sa hai? Or. To or ke respect mein sabse pehle y ka value replace kare. What is the value of y? In that case, value of y is 6. Therefore, 6 is replaced here. Or ke respect mein first condition kaisa? First condition is true. Therefore, second condition never going to be executed. Means first condition ke basis par hi result kya milega? True. True means 1. 1 is assigned to the variable y. Now value of y becomes 1. Since in this case second condition is not tested, therefore computer is not printed here. Next one, displayed value of x, y. X is 4, y is 1. X is 4, y is 1. This is the result of first expressions. Next one. Next we are testing second one. Second case mein agar baat kare, again x and y is initialized by x is 1, y is also 1, next z is also 1. Again testing these conditions, sabse pehle provide karenge parenthesis based on highest priority. Means increment ke liye first operand kon hai? Only one operand hai, x. In that case operand for plus plus is y, operand for plus plus is z. But after that highest priority is taken by relational. The first relational greater than equal to first operand kya hua? X plus plus, second operand is 1. Again in that case, again relational, is relational greater than equal to first operand kya? Plus plus y, second operand is 1. In that case, what is the first operand for less than equal? Z plus plus, second operand is 1. Next one we are applying, remaining becomes 3 operators. Remains 3 operator, assignment or end. In that case highest priority is taken by end, like that. End. This is the whole expression becomes second operand to the or. What is the first operand to the or? First operand is that one. That part is a first operand to the or. This will become second part. Now solving this expression, before that, first of all, x means or ke respect mein test karein, or ka first case kya hai? X plus plus, pre or post? Post operation. Therefore, first of all, value of x is replaced here. What is the value of x? 1. Therefore, it is replaced by 1. Now, condition testing. 1 greater than equals to 1. One more case. X case mein x ka value replace karein, just baat, x mein post increment, therefore, x becomes 2. Next one, this condition is true. True means 1. True means 1. Agar ek condition true hai, then second part iska test nahi hua. Agar second part test nahi hua is case mein, na hi y mein increment perform hoga, na hi z mein kisi bhi type ka increment perform hoga. Only increment case mein hoga x mein. Therefore, final value of x is 2, y is 1, z is 1, what d? D ka value ka hai, so overall expression ka result kya hai? True means 1. 1 is assigned to the variable d, therefore d also becomes 1. Output is x is 2, y is 1, z is 1, and d is also 1. This is the output of that program.